When you open the app, you see an already running V6 engine. Let us look at the gesture control first. When I move my fingers over the model, it gets rotated and we can view it from different angles. Pinching does the zooming in and zooming out onto the model. With two fingers drag, you can pan the model. Now, let us move towards the buttons of the app. On the top right corner, we see a download button. Clicking it will open the download section where you can download more models to view. Let us download this butterfly valve. Let the download finish and then click on Open button. Clicking parts of the model will highlight them in green and their name will be shown on top black bar. Clicking the black bar will open the information related to the highlighted part in search engine. Now let us observe buttons at bottom right corner. Clicking the blue box button will disable the highlighted part. Clicking it again will re-enable that part. You can disable several parts to view the internal structure. There is a reset button above the blue box button. Clicking it will re-enable all parts. Also, if the model goes out of camera view, clicking reset will bring it back to center of screen. There is a yellow layer button. Clicking it will show the model in layers and it is good for observation purposes. Now let us observe buttons at bottom left corner. We have a green play button to play and pause the animation. Besides, it is a drop-down menu listing different animations the model has. Like in this case, we have two animations, working and disintegration. There is an information button which displays the basic information regarding that model. In the top left, we have sidebar button. In sidebar, click on settings to open the panel where you can change app language, camera movement speed and so on.